you. So let me get the okay, looks like we're ready to go there. Okay, good. Now
you have people listening from every corner of this planet. No knowledge has been dispersed so beautifully, so balanced across the planet, on this planet ever, maybe in the universe. You have the full potential of achieving everything in the universe. There is no need and there is no reason for man not to achieve. So, wherever you are, the way I taught you to make the coils double coil inside, you have continuous eco gravitational magnetic field. And if you put CO2 on it and you put zinc on it, you have connected the emotion of the man to it on a stable condition. And you'll find out you become a very peaceful man. Here, instead of having galaxies and universes and creating connection magnetically, we have used the matter state gravitational magnetic field strength to dominate and dictate the shape of the plasma. The nanotechnology, the nanomaterial which you have collectively developed in different ways by caustic, by electric currents, by whatever, fire or whatever, has that advantage that the matter, the nano and the plasma is all the same. So connection is very solid, it's very strong. The power of the plasma technology, the way we have thought, is beyond imagination of the mind. Now you can create and control the plasma, which is the mother of the creation of the universe. You are given the seed of the essence of the creation. The foundation does not belong to no one and is not made of one anymore. You are developing it, you are structuring it, and from today, we will be still the same. We'll still develop the technology in different names, in different colors, in different nationalities, which they do not exist. It is beautiful when we see the Christian, the Muslims, the Jews, and every other belief are working together to build up systems. We have already become one faith. We already have become one nation and we already become one planet. You got to remember one thing. Dates is irrelevant. Today is the last day of the Christian calendar, or tomorrow is the beginning of another. One day is connected to another. We don't stop. We are working round the clock. The Keshe Foundation team is working irrespective of time, position, religion, country. And now we achieve what we set out for.
Would you like to be one of the first humans in space using plasma technology? The Keshe Foundation Spaceship Institute is now taking applications for the Man-Originated Zone Habitation and Nutrition Training Program, or MOJAN. The goal of MOJAN is to teach trainees how to create and utilize the magnetically oriented joint habitation and nutrition system that will be used for life in space. Be one of the first humans in space using plasma technology. The 3-month MOJAN training program begins in the fall of 2016. Apply today at mojan.kfssi.org. Trainees will be taught every aspect of plasma technology needed for them to go to space and survive, and will be educated in space ethos. Participants are expected to bring the knowledge forward to the peoples of their nations to prepare them to become peoples of space. Matter propulsion technology. To date on Earth, we use inefficient and costly rocket propulsion technology, which burns fuels to overcome the magnetic gravitational fields of the planet to go to space. We power our rockets, our cars, and our homes by burning matter to release the energy that we convert from one form to another in order to create motion and usable energy. As well, to achieve objectives, rockets, for example, have to carry large and heavy payloads of fuel, which means that they're payload dependent. Matter propulsion technology is very destructive, inefficient, polluting, and wasteful. Now, let's look at the new alternative, plasma technology. Plasma technology uses the properties of the entirety of plasma to create motion, lift, and energy without destroying the characteristics of matter. The system utilizes magnetic and gravitational field interaction to attain positioning and motion. Nothing is burned, there's no waste, and no pollution is created. Plasma technology is efficient and not destructive. Current human scientific achievement is the result of a progressive evolution in science and technology over thousands of years. Plasma technology is the next step in that evolution. It's viable and it's here today. You could be one of the first humans in space using plasma technology. Apply today to the MOJAN training program.
Welcome, everyone, to the 18th International Knowledge Seekers Workshop of the Keshe Foundation Spaceship Institute. It's June 7th, 2016. And once again, we're here with Mr. Keshe of the Keshe Foundation, and I believe he's available and ready to go with today's teaching. Mr. Keshe, are you there? Hello? We have to unmute you, I bet. Oh, should be unmuted there now.
Can you hear me?
Yes, hello, hello.
I muted myself, it's no problem.
Okay.
As usual, good day, hello, good day to you, good morning, good afternoon. And wherever, whenever you listen to these Knowledge Seeker sessions, we are entering in a different dimension in teaching. As I was explaining today to our knowledge seekers, we have found a gap in the knowledge of the use of the knowledge, and this gap or this shortage or lack of understanding is got to be corrected, or it's got to be put right, or it's got to be added and understood. I explained this morning to the knowledge seekers. Today and on Thursday, we will emphasize on this. We'll try to bring it out, because what in fact is, as we said before, we have finished with developing the foundation of the technology. in totality. So what we're going to do today and next Thursday is to bring this part of the knowledge that we all understand. There is a major announcement which I have to let you know, that the international teaching from next Thursday will go from 2 to 3:30 and we finish at 3:30. We reduce this because after 3:30 onwards we teach at a military and a space technology to scientists of that level around the world, and are part of our commitment to the nation, which we'll keep in that way till we see how we can bring the two sides together. We don't have other times to fit into the schedule of teaching. So from next Tuesday, we teach from 2 to 3:30, and then we switch our teaching into military and a space teaching of the international, and going under cover of a language of which we cover. The teachings will be open on other lines, but not on the international zone, unless we decide in the next few days if we're going to open the Tuesday teaching after 3:30 to international public. It's important, we have started a procedure that we will carry on with the total understanding. There is a lot of teaching has been done, and now we try to structure it. We try to bring more and more information that it makes it much more clearer. I explained before today, and I explained to you now that you understand. We have to go into the phase of development of the technology by its application, which means from now on we teach in how to apply different type of technologies which the plasma will bring. You want to use it in the interface of the plasma and so on, which is very advanced level, or you still want to work with the interface of the plasma, the GANs, the nanomaterials and the rest, which still gives you a connection with the matter state. The problem or the solution sits in the same course. I go over this today and I go over it again on Thursday, and we carry on going over this again and again till it's understood fully. In the GANs state or in the plasma state of the fields, we use what we don't see. And this is part of your biggest problem. Something which you can't see, how can it be performed? How can the fields which you cannot measure can give you certain things? You have, in the past few weeks and months, have seen the field, but you have a connection with it which makes you happy to accept the, what I call, the physical part of it. But if you look at it, your pens, pain pens, are in fact, you're holding a physical matter, but all the work is done with the plasma. Is holding it, which gives you a confirmation which can be done, or there is something happening. It's the pen which does it. In fact, if you understood, it's the field plasma which has been doing the job. We are receiving huge amount of reports from different people using their pen for different application, for cancer reduction size, for pain to the neck, the leg, the back and everything else. But in fact, it's not a pen, it's the field plasma. So you're already familiar with the field plasma, you have gained some trust, but because you have to hold these things to you in your hands, you have the confirmation of something to do with a matter state. But in fact, it's the field which comes from this pen which is producing. We are, in the past few minutes, this is what we're talking. Giovanni been telling me, in Rome, a Maghreb unit, which is built how many weeks ago? About 2-3 months ago? 4 months ago, the Maghreb unit, which has been built and used in Rome, has been in position in a house, and they have disconnected the power supply totally from the grid. And whatever is connected after the power supply onto the Maghreb system, whatever they plug is working. The fridge, the lights, yeah? And whatever they plug into after the unit is supplying. Before the plug, no light, nothing is working in the house. It's all disconnected. So, gradually we see, don't forget, this is not the first time this is reported. In London, we had the same report. System from September to January, and now it still shows zero consumption on the grid, but they're using everything in the house. We asked for a video of this system, hopefully we can show this on Thursday. Yeah, because it's going to be done, transferred completely. So again, this is the application of the field of the plasma. This is another one. We have seen with doctors building vertical system. People standing, the dog sitting in the system, all using different kind of ways to release the power of the plasma, has shown all the same effect. So, in a way, gradually we are building the trust that there is something there. And the same thing with what is now needs to be brought in, to be concentrated on and developed, that we start seeing the flight system, we start seeing material production system. So, building this, gradually coming in, something which did not exist a few months ago, is a huge change for a lot of people. It's a huge way to accept there is something like this, but in fact has always been, shall ever be. This is how the universe was created, out of the field of the plasma. And this is what we did not stand still, busy in teaching. The enemies of the foundation had a field to run. Now they have to take their position. We announce, we will expose heavily the work of the people who've been working in the background to destroy the Keshe Foundation, be it in Belgium, and in Germany, and in United States. Keshe Foundation, in the coming days, will release huge amount of information, how these organizations work, to discredit the foundation, in people understanding these simple acts of the work of the plasma, because they want to carry on with their abuses. This time is finished. As you all know, Mr. Alan Sterling has confessed to abuse of children, his own daughters, he's raped his own daughters. Where we exposed him last year, he went on the rampage, it's a slander, and he brought the website, the live stream of the Keshe Foundation down as a slander, and the live stream being naive accepted their case. Now, he'll be convicted on the 17th of June, within next 8 days, 9 days, expected prison sentence between 25 years to 50 years. We did not make an accusation. We collaborated with the local authorities and we proven to be correct. Don't forget, in American state, plea bargaining means the other names of the people who he has raped and he collaborated with the people would not be disclosed because it's too embarrassing. We see the name of leading scientists on his collaboration list. We've seen on his Facebook, scientists like Dan Winter appears. we see other people appear on the list of collaborators and people who work with him. These people will go out of their way to discredit the foundation for you not to have the freedom of the pleasure of what the simple technology delivers. It's not for us to judge, but we have seen how in the past few months the people whose name we released have started the opposition to the foundation, creating all sorts of things, facts about the Keshe Foundation, facts about Mr. Keshe, whatever in my name. Now we go in a very correct way. We are releasing the name of the victims, which means we want you, if you are a mother who your daughter or your son has been raped or abused or gone missing, please go on these websites, which is organized by the others. We are promoting it, nothing to do with the work of the foundation, to bring the people who will stop the work of the foundation to become public in their tracks. Red Circle is the same situation. Since we announced that he has raped his own daughters, he has started everything facts about Keshe Foundation. We were correct about Alan Sterling. We are correct about Red Circle too. Don't forget, the collaboration started when it came together, when we exposed one. We want you, if you have children, or you know people who lost their children, or children gone missing, or sexual abuse, go on these sites which is getting set up by supporters of the Keshe Foundation and release the names. We are asking Red Circle, tell us where are these children buried, which you abused. That's why. The same denial as it came from Alan Sterling, that is a slander, and now we see rape of over 50 children in different states of the United States. And don't forget, he was in Belgium. Meeting Red Circle shows the extent of the damage. So we know Red Circle has three victims. We put on it, it's for them to answer to society and how they've been trafficking children and diverting their attention from this technology with all the things they put on the internet for you not to have the freedom of the pleasure of the science. Because they managed to silence it for 10 years in Belgium. Now it's not in Belgium anymore. Now we know how they operate and we know how the deliberation of technology to be discredited has taken place in the past 15 years by the Red Circle. Now he's got to name his daughters. They have to go on the test to see if we were correct with Alan Sterling, if you are correct with Red Circle. So it's very easy. The problem is by destruction, they've done whatever they like. Now we are bringing the concentration back to the work, but you have to understand how the job was done. Mr. Alan Sterling wrote that the Magrav system is nothing, is not the free energy, is fake and everything else. And a lot of people went to read it and they brought the children for them for abuse. And now we see we were correct. And you understand, when we exposed him, the first support came from Red Circle to support him, because he was brought into the Keshe Foundation for interview by the Red Circle. It's all well planned. Now we directly announce the two daughters of Mr. Red Circle have been raped by him, the same as Alan Sterling. He's a child abuser, and we have a witness, a piss in the garden here, a piss in the garden somewhere else, because it's normal to them abusing children. Because it's the only way they could distract the technology away from its path. Now we bring everything in. Do not get fooled by the others. The investigation around the Keshe Foundation and these people is getting so intensive that very soon we expect Red Circle to spend 25 to 50 years in international prisons. Because in the country he is, he's paid by the paymaster, which is about the same job. Now, what is to do with us is to start gathering the knowledge we brought in and understand those people who come in the name of Suzanne or in the name of Suzanne, in the name of false hope, they all now have the same structure. The security services are working very fast. And once they are open, now with Mr. Alan Sterling being incarcerated, the Facebook of Alan Sterling being open in public, we see the supporters. And most of the supporters are those who've been opposing the Keshe Foundation. We see a gentleman called Wright opened up a website called Keshe Foundation, a scam Keshe Foundation. Mr. Kumaran, we have spoken with your bosses in Sierra Leone. We know you are a child abuser because you have access to the medical files of the children in your company, and you've been selling children documents for child abuse. So now you understand, and the best thing is, this gentleman appears on the top list of Mr. Alan Sterling Facebook, one of the favorites. The opening is huge. We keep silent, but we start opening to see how suddenly out of nowhere, how everybody has become a scam, because by scamming, they get attention, they bring children, and then they do what Mr. Alan Sterling and Red Circle do. So, on the 17th of June, we will see the sentence for raping your own daughters at the age of 4 or 5, 3 or 4. And now we see the Red Circle has done the same to his daughters. This is direct. Let's see what we want you to do. We want you to list the name of children you know gone missing in around the world, which end up in the hand of Red Circle. You got to understand, they were aware masters, so they had access to everything. The same operation as Alan Sterling. So, what we got to do is to start building for what has been deliberately financed to discredit that the foundation work does not work. It's for you to understand how to use it, and let those who peddle to peddle, whatever they say, we were wrong. And then they went to bring down the logos and everything else to support their allies. So now we see how correct we've been. We are as solid as ever. The teaching of the foundation is perfect as ever. And there is no more Mr. Alan Sterling to write down that we are a scam. And very soon there will be no Red Circle to write the facts about the Keshe Foundation. The facts about the Keshe Foundation, the empty cash, is correct, is deliberate correct. Now they're on the run for their own lives. The children you raped, the children you abused, start with your own daughters. Then we'll see the rest of it. And then the paymasters, which are on the same payroll. This is important for us, because most of the discreditation of the foundation has come through these two sources. And now one is down. One, we said, arrested, imprisoned, and now he'll be even kept in solitary confinement, because the others will, they know what to do with a man who rapes his own daughter. Next in line is Red Circle. The same pattern. Two daughters. Same pattern we see. Disappearing and whatever else. So, we put it on the table. We are not looking for the scam looking. We are looking for name of children who you have raped, children who's gone missing, ended up in the hand of the Red Circle and his team. Now you understand why there is suddenly such a huge pressure to discredit me and my foundation, because now they know, like Mr. Alan Sterling, they are on the run. Two daughters, raped, now confessed. Now, we got two more daughters to save, maybe grandchildren. The clear indication is foundation work is solid. Now, we are looking for victims of Alan Stirling, the Red Circle and his bosses. International trafficking is involved heavily, and it's your job, if you're a Keshe Foundation supporter, to understand one thing. You've always been right, technology has always been right, and these people have been paid to do exactly what we are not supposed to do, play with children the way they do. Now you understand, we carry on with our teaching, we carry on with our work, but from now on, we show you the application which you are using to get you the confidence in a way the technology needs to go. It's very simple. You've seen the pen, you see your maglev system, you see the health system, you see the energy system. Now is for us to understand where is the flight energy. Which part of the spectrum of the field of the plasma we need to cover. Where we have missed. If this is the plasma, this part was to do with your pen. Where you got to remember, there is both gravitational and magnetical. You've seen the operation in a stronger way. I was teaching this way, just in different way this morning. This is the spectrum which your pen covers. This is the spectrum which your medical unit covers. This is the spectrum where your energy system covers. And then somewhere down here, there is a spectrum which you have to find your flight system. Understand the reason. Understand the possibilities. Understand why. Then you can look for what fields you have to extend. On the pen, you have concentrated on extraction and removal or mixing the energy of a given concentrated point of the tissue of the man. So, your field could handle the small transfers. In the section to do with the health unit, you went for a mixture of multiple of organs and of a given strength. Again, the field works. In the energy, you went for a higher system, higher level of fields. But because now, here you are working in the GANS matter state, you are working in the GANS matter state, here you are working with vibration of electron, which all our system are set into. We see this. You got to understand, this is the next step. This is where it's going to be. Then it comes the next step, which is we are looking for somewhere in this region where we have the accumulation of matter and a plasma magnetic field interacted. You have worked and comfortably have seen the result in your pants. You have worked and comfortably have seen the result in the medical applications. You have worked in the energy Magrav system and you've seen the work of the plasma. But to reach the flight condition, you have to bring the gameplay of the matter state and the plasma state together for this planet. Because when you enter into space, this part does not count, unless you want to go into a space or environment where there is a matter state. In building systems, in developing systems, in bringing the understanding of the technology has passed. Now is how we can manipulate it, how we can use different aspects of the technology, different aspects of the state of the matter plasma to the free energy plasma that can be used for the benefit of mankind. This is the problem. This is where we see the change. This is all in a free plasma state. I go again and again over this, and I said in the teachings today, we go home over this so many times that inspires you to come up with the new technologies, with the new systems, with the same proposition. Understand, in a simple way, we started with what man knew best, the matter state. Then the nano. Then with it, we brought in GANS. And with it, we brought in liquid water. Then with it, we have come to state of energy of the plasma. Now you have a very big problem. You've been working from this way down. Now you got here, try to work this way up. You'll find out here, as we saw, for a 129 Tesla, we came from here, we use only 12 volts, 12 watts of energy. Our American colleagues went from matter state to that at 100 Tesla, 1.4 gigawatt of energy and billions. Here was done by a very simple man. Few hundred euro of material initially to achieve it. The system 129, achieving one, the 129 Tesla is here, built by Armin. This is the system which gave us, excuse me Fabio, this is the 129. If you understand, I'll try to put this here, it takes the weight off me. Now you understand how the 129 works. Yes, please. Now you understand why a simple system like this, made by Armin over a year ago, 2 years ago in the Sensano, worked. Because he came from this one. Now, our biggest job is trying to teach you that now you have come into the plasmatic condition of the field. How easy will be to go from bottom to top. Now you're on the top. With plasma technology, you sit on the totality of the energy. You sit on the structure of technology. Now you don't need that much if you understood the work of the plasma. You don't need to do much if we see these kind of things on the work. You spend hundreds of thousands, millions to achieve 100 Tesla. A simple man with the knowledge of the plasma achieves more than that with a few thousand. And now that we have the knowledge, a few tens of dollars. You have to understand. You have to go back, in a way, retune your thinking, retune your ideas, retune the way you have worked. That instead of working from matter state to the GANS, to the plasma, to the field, now start working from the field to create the energy, to create the matter state which you want, and it'll be fantastic. Because now, if you start this process, you start process of becoming man of space. Because this is what you have in space. This is what is in your hand in space, not this. Now, it should be very easy to start developing whatever you need. The spaceship program is the application of the fields of the plasma, of the universe. And there is nowhere in the universe which is void of such a field. There is no state of pure vacuum, that there is nothing in there in the universe. Because everywhere in the universe, a field is going from one where to another, from one place to another, and you're just a spectator in the gap of the space in that moment, and even while you're measuring it, the fields go through your system. So, this is where the strange thing will come. For you to understand, to become the creators, that from now on, you walk from this down to exact reverse of before. When you do it this way, you will see very, very fundamental change. You see a very, very fundamental work, and that is here to go from the weak to strong, you had to use a lot of energy, a lot of fields. To go from this down, you need very, very little, very, very little. Extremely zero. More or less none. You've seen it, it's done. Now you understand the process. Now we brought you into the plasma technology, we brought you into the field of the plasma. Now you will see how we shall bring from field to the matters. You got to remember the process. You have to understand the process. The process is absolutely fundamental. The process is sacrosanct. The process is so easy that it can be explained in a very few lines, because now you understand it all. We used in this process down. I tried to clean some things that you can understand it, and then I give you a parallel. Then it should be very easy for a lot of you to start working even today to complete part of the process. Here we used sodium. And oxygen and hydrogen to go from molecular to atomic. From atomic to plasma, we used again sodium with chlorine. But the field interaction, which is important. Then we use the water with it to bring the field into homogeneous level, what we call the liquid plasma. And then we allow the liquid plasma to release its energy to what we have. Now, look at the way you have to work. On this planet, sodium, base of the salts, has to be used as now, this is the energy of the universe, interacts with the plasma of the field of the planet, becomes homogeneous in the water of the oceans of this planet, in the presence of the salt in the planet, leads to creation of nanomaterials, leads to creation of life. Now, if you take your fields of plasma and subject it through the same interaction as is the matter state of these plates, put in the condition of the plasmatic water, condition of producing GANs, condition of producing nanomaterials, we can produce any material in any solid state or liquid or nano in the universe. This is the life existence on Earth. This is the existence in the universe. Now, you can replicate the same process and you'll end up with any matter state you want. Aluminium, plutonium, amino acid, banana. If you know how to mix it, you receive it. Where you started here from copper, zinc, amino acid, banana and everything else, and it became to one thing. This is change of position. This is the change of the direction. This is the change of understanding the totality. Now you understood one side, you got to understand the other side. Now the circle is more or less complete in so many ways that it can be anywhere. What you receive, what you need, you create a condition. But don't forget, there is a very big subtle difference in this line. Here you use the matter state of the planet. Here you have to use the plasmatic condition of the system. A huge difference, a huge change. Good news? Is it still flying or not? So, the process is what you got to understand. And now you can go in space and bring anything from anywhere in the universe, in a field, or whenever you're in the universe, you come across a solid matter state you want to carry its energy, convert it. This is important. This is vitally important. This is now how you can become the magicians of the space technology. You become the magicians of the technology in its true essence. You start producing materials out of the field of the universe. You start learning how to be able to be and become man of universe. Without this part, there is no way you will survive in the spans of universe. Impossibilities. Because if you do not learn the universal side, you cannot, and you'll be entangled with the present space technology that you have to create matter, every fuel, every food, every drop of water, every medicine. Here, you carry one field, and the universe gives you continuously, you produce what you need, when you need, where you want. This is the change of the game for humanity to step in from the village of the earth into universal community. Because if you can produce and learn to produce everything you need, nobody becomes your God, because you are the God. You are the creator of what you need, where you need, when you need. And when you come into space, from different races, you learn different methods of producing different things. The way we learn from each other. So, now you see where the space technology is leading us. We came, it took man millions of years to get from this to here. Nanotechnology past 10-15 years, GANS with the Keshe Foundation past few months, and now you become the plasma technologist of the human race. And now you understand, now you become what we call the top dog. It's you who will decide the usage. It's you who will decide the application. It's you who will decide the next step. Understand, if you have a plasma, replicate the creation of the universe. You want light. Look how light is created by the interaction of the fields of one plasmatic Maghreb condition, Earth, and one plasmatic Maghreb condition, Sun. You live by it, your daylight. You want to create state of matter, you make it a little bit faster reduction. Create a GANS. This is how on the upper layers of the earth, nitrogen, oxygen, and everything else is created as a GANS, not as a matter state. And then, when you bring it to a combination of near matter state, it becomes its nano of itself, and then it becomes solid state. So, in fact, you don't need all that. In a space, you need two systems, which you can change in that system, the gravitational magnetic field of one against the other. If you do it properly, use it in conjunction, you find lift. If you use them in the proper, you can produce water field strength, change it to a liquid in your hand, and make it solid to ice or whatever. Because the position and the strength of the gravitational with magnetical is the condition making, is the process making, is the principle of the interaction of the fields in the universe. So, that way, on Earth condition, you need huge amount of energy to melt, to produce dream materials. We cannot produce on this planet. In the next few months, if you understand it, go on the periodic table and see what has been the dream of the man possibly in next 200 years, what they call fancy elements or whatever, you produce them. But don't forget, if they could be produced, the gravitational field of this planet could have had it to hold it. We don't see it because can be there, it is there. But now you have to create a gravitational magnetic field of the environment where these materials can be shown. So, you have to create two systems. One, the system to produce the material, and one, to be able to keep the environmental gravitational magnetic field to be able to show it. So, now if you understand this, plasma technology becomes the root, the essence of the creation. because now you are the creator. You have to understand how you want to move it, how you want to change it, how you want to see it, and where you want to see it. You want to be on this side, or you want to be on this side of the fence. Or you're going from plasma of the universe into the matter state, you want to create aluminium in the new environment, which is in the liquid state, you can never get it in a solid state like mercury on this planet. But you can have buildings made of stones, because there this is the condition, but depends what the stone is made of. Maybe the copper in that condition does not work so good, because the field strength interacts with the gravitational, magnetic, plasmatic field of the atomic structure of maybe one of the electrons of the copper, let's say in S1. Then you can't have a copper. Then you have to understand, you got to protect yourself, because your life, your body, as a man for his physicality and the motion, needs copper as existence. So that environment, you protect yourself with a copper shield through the magnetic field. The game of the space is so beautiful, but if you have the knowledge of it, if you know how to apply it, if you know how to progress in the interaction of it. You've been looking for liquids, you've been looking for three conditions of the matter and energy. Now you look in the essence of the energy, in the essence of the creation. This is what I taught in the past few days. And I explain it again for those who don't understand, and I explain it again on Thursday and the next to come. You made the quartz. You made the core. You put the gans inside it, and you added solid gans to it. You had the water inside it, and you saw the emptiness, and you had the field in the center, empty space. That empty space from the first time you saw it is field plasma. If you can tap into this, and you can use it the right way, and if you have a system to see it, you will see this. Because the plasma inside empty gap itself is divided into layers. And the way you rotate this, you rotate this, you rotate this, and this creates you the elusive lift which we are looking for. You are looking for a matter state, but in the world of creation, we go for the field of the plasma. You can run a reactor as small as a ping pong ball and go to the moon with it. You can create a reactor the size of a football pitch and go nowhere with it. Because you look at the mass, it has to be big. We look for the intensity of the field of the center. If you look, this is your one layer, this is your other layer, this is your third layer. You have the gas field, and you have the water gas field. You already have five fields inside each other, which exactly like a sun. Sun plasma Go on the internet and look. It's in layers. Now you see how I brought you to the point that you have the knowledge of the plasma of the universe. It's you who have to start playing with this. It's you who has to develop the technology to play. You got to understand how you came to this point. If you look at it, it's exactly the same. It is exactly the same. There is no difference between this here. Is this process. Here out is this process. Where do you want to go? Which way? Do you lead one to create the other? Or once you created this, you created a flash, which gives you the field, which gives you the protection, and it gives you the lift which you are looking for. The tighter, stronger you pack that center point, the faster you will travel in the space of universe. I've given you many hints, I've given you many directions, I have taught you many things, but it's all been words. Now you can put the words together, the alphabet has made the words, now we start making sentence of universal work. You came from understanding the matter, now you can create anything, any kind of field forces, if you use and understand the work of the plasma. You are working now in your systems, in the GAN systems with the central rotation. You are working exactly, exactly to the point in the fields of the universe. You're working and building the structure of a planetary system. That's what you have in there. Have a look. You're not very far. Caroline core, the solid core, the inner core, the outer core, the magma, the solid surface. It's a copy, because you got to understand this is rotating. This is rotating. This is rotating, and each one rotates according to a strength it has, and that interaction of their strength create repulsion and attraction of two different fields. This is the most efficient plasmatic system for a space flight, for medical application, for food, production of materials. If you understand this system now, you see you have matter to plasma and the field. From fields to plasma and the matter. The system which you carry in front of you, a lot of you are trying to build, is a complete universal system. It's taken the universe millions of layers to learn this. And you get it at the freedom of nothing, and you have no respect for it, because you still don't understand. The man of future will understand what is on this board and praise to the disclosure, because it brings man from the village into civilization of the universe. There is no more to it. And if you look at it, draw it in a different way. You see, it covers everything. From the strongest in the center, plasmatic, matter state, and so on. Now you see what we taught you has been from the beginning the essence of the creation. Now, if you understand this, if you can position this, then you understand how easily we can build anything. Build the Gans of gold and make the liquid of gold. Then make the field of gold and then put the Gans of gold into this container. Get yourself made a core out of gold and then your coils out of Gans of gold and nanocoat of gold, your machine will pour out tons of gold, whatever you want. Because you have dictated the field of strength to be of given strength. And on this planet is gold. I'm sorry for so many people died so many times on this planet for the most cheapest way to make the most worthless material on this planet. You want silver, make a silver core. You want copper, make a copper core. Everything of the copper and put it through, find the right rotational speed, you will producing so much copper that the copper industry will collapse. Then you can have it in any shape or form you like, because then you can even create the conditional field forces that will be round, it'll be 2 inches in diameter, or be as flat as a pancake. Now you see how credible the technology is. You've gone all the way through it. But the lack of trust in your own, because you've been built that way, never trust yourself till somebody tells you. And then, now you understand those some people have their own clandestine activities and their own talents. But the knowledge of the universe is cheap. Now, you have to start understanding no man should be a slave to nothing. If you understand this, just say the way our dearest friend Alex does. Translate the knowledge to this, you will come orange, you have banana, you have everything you want in this process. So, the knowledge is complete and correct. It's for you to start opening different avenues of its application according to the need of the man. As was said this morning, can we know about the agriculture? When is the last man standing? I said, if you're the last man on this planet, there is plenty, you should not worry about any agriculture because there is enough to feed you. But if you are in a space, you will not be able to find agriculture. But the energy field of the matters which your existence depends on it is in the core. You can develop it and you can use it. If you understand it, you can extend it and step by step, develop it to the next step. Step by step. Bring it to the point that it can be applied. Step by step. Bring it to the point that it can be used by humanity or yourself in the future in a deeper space. Now you understand how credible the technology is. As I said this morning in the teachings, I feel sorry for those who try to discredit. The only option for you lot is one thing. 11th floor. Long way to drop yourself down, but let the humanity live in peace. It's the only option left. Because in reality, everything has been correct and shall be correct. go back. It's taken me 10 years to bring man from here to here. I paid with the price of my life and my family in the hand of the Red Circles to be killed 4 times for you not to understand. Shot at, blown up, poisoned. But I want to see how many of you they can poison and kill when you come to this. There is thousands of you and you can develop it. You can develop it in a very, very easy way. When they opened this website, Victims of the Red Circle, I put my name in and how many times. They have murdered many scientists. They have killed and destroyed many families. For them to be able to slave man to this. Just the matter, the material world. We have freed you. You are free to run. But understand, in this freedom, there is a cost. You have to be correct. I explained today in the teachings in the morning and we go over this again and again. You are looking at the operation of this field in what it is. Straightforward circulation. As I explained this morning in the teachings. The simple fact which is overlooked by a lot of you and you listen to it all the time. Is that this is your system which you have straight down the line. But what is the fact? This is how we see most of life on the systems which life is hard to accept. Look at this, we all know this one. This plasma is slightly tilted, but the source of its fields on this planet does nothing, but on this planet comes in with a slightly different angle, leads to life. This is Venus. This is Earth. Constant evolution does not create so much variation that allows you so much creation of whatever could be. But here, because of the slight tilt and the angle of the operation, life has become possible. So, when you build your system, do not stick that it has to be straight and it has to be there. Make it easier, instead of changing the speed, just twist your angle of your motor. The reactor goes like this, now the flow is this way. Understand about positioning. Understand about what you see. When you look at the planet, when you look at the star, replicate exact condition in your system. Then you see the field of that planet, you will see the life existence on that planet, and you see how existence can be supported and what is in that planet. Because then you can replicate that in your system, and then you will reach the condition of that position, that planet, in that part of the universe. Then the question is, would you like to travel all the way there, or you create the same constant field of strength and you'll be there simultaneously in zero time. Because now you sit on the field of the rotation of that system. We've spoken with this many times. Now you can see space travel is not just lifting from this planet, you have a bigger problem when you lift it and you're in space with this system, because if you get your field string wrong, where are you going to land? Did you create the field strength of the Zeus, or did you create the field strength in the center of the sun? You get attracted by it. It's the law of the field strength in the world of the plasma. So, it's very easy. Now we understand the totality, or at least part of the totality in a clear way. The plasma evolution, the plasma revolution of technology and science is so profound that it'll touch the life of every single one of you from now on. There is no escape. In the next few weeks, we will see all these facts about Mr. Keshe. We'll go to the facts about the people who tried to distract you. Now, there is no choice but to bring in the mass media in for people to learn how to use a pen to get rid of a cancer. Is it that difficult? Or does the Keshe Foundation work? And your work has to become underground, because now we are underground, the speaking scientists that over the ground in the biggest nations, they support us. The problem is not to be able to make this change. The problem is, once we made the change, we make a peaceful man out of the man itself. That's the problem. As I always say, you can always dress a monkey, but you never make a man out of the monkey. You can put a suit on him, you can put him in a tie, you can put him in a fancy lady's clothes, you can make it the flag of red, black, and yellow. Now, start understanding. Now, try to play, feel comfortable, feel at ease. Don't ask questions, answer the questions. Don't come and say, can this do this? Go and do it and say, I did, and this is what happened, and it can do, and it's done this. The biggest problem with Keshe Foundation and knowledge seekers and the rest of the people who listen to this teaching is the fear of the failure. It might not do what I think, and if it gives, what happens? Nothing. You open a new door in the knowledge of man. Now, all the humanity is like the opening of the West. Now, the space has become the new finding ocean of knowledge the man needs to bring on the table. Every single one of you will bring a new knowledge in. Now, you become comfortable with it. We will have new Einsteins and new Teslas and new Aristotles and the new God knows what, because very soon, as is the habit of the man, we work all, we'll forget all the suffering we've done to get where we got. Say, one day, man used to do this. But there's one thing, the knowledge of man would not be here if it wasn't because of what is done before. So, the process is very simple. Try to explore. We have become space explorers in true sense. Doesn't matter where you are, you're on the east side. Is there an east on this planet, or we decided to call it the east? We're all east, depends matter where we are. When you are in Europe, the East is Asia. When you're in America, the East is Europe. When you're in Japan, the East is America. So, who's East, who's West? We're all the same, we're all part of the same structure, and we have to learn this. The faster we do, the faster we run. There is one problem, and the problem is us in how much of it we would like to accept, because now if we accept the totality, we say, why did I spend 30 years in university, or in different education path, or in different cultures of understanding, when it was so simple. So, can there be something wrong with me, something wrong with the guy teachers, because if now I accept it, I have to live with it and change myself. I learned this in a very simple way, and I mentioned this before. Today is the 7th of June. Exactly 8 years ago, actually exactly 41 years ago, I came to Iran from Europe, from Europe to Iran in 1975 for the second time, and I stayed. Coincidentally, on the same day, 30 odd years later, I went back to Iran, June the 6th, 7th. And on my arrival, during the time of the President Ahmadinejad, I was given a lunch by the senior scientists in Iran, and they were the decision maker of if we're carrying with the technology or we leave it. And there was a panel of the leading heads of the universities. I explained the technology, we had lunch. The voting came to vote if we're going to develop the technology for the Iranians. Four professors from the universities, head of universities, they said yes. The fifth one said, Mr. Mayor, if I say yes, I'm retiring in a few weeks' time. Then I have to stay and see your technology to develop, and I'm too old. I'm not going to oppose it, but I step on side, we take the majority for. The correctness is not accepting it or refusing it. The correctness is in setting it the way it should be. Accept it, develop it, to the extent you understand it. And the beauty with it is, none of you is wrong. No one, in putting 10 coils on top of each other, in putting 20 coils next to each other, in putting coils upside down and inside out, putting a balls inside the core, using the gas as a core, none of you are wrong. Because every one of you in this development brings a bouquet of science on the table of the flower of the knowledge of the man. So, the one who comes and says there's something wrong with it, nothing is wrong. Try to understand what you've done. Try to understand what you've done, that we can understand the rest of us, that we can develop it, that if we need such a thing, we can use the knowledge. You've seen it. We are bringing new scientists on. We call it Alex Beads. I've said this many times before. We call it Benjamin Soap. We call the other one Armand's this, or Marcos that, or the other people around the foundation, around the world, who are becoming. These names become the textbook words for the future, then we don't need to look for it. So, we are creating a new life of science with a new scientist of the plasma. And all of you are part of it, and none of you is wrong. I oppose the application when you don't understand the interaction and can be dangerous. I oppose in interacting when the knowledge is not there to be carried, because it can deliver danger. I oppose people using nanocode material to be inserted in the body of the man, because very easily we had the full explanation of it today. Italian guy here in Italy has done what? Nanomaterial coated, connect to the material, is running fridges and light. Conversion of the nanomaterial into the energy in a physical matter is a huge, huge delivery of energy when it's got the wrong way. But if you have the material and the method for it, you can deliver it. You can process it in a very simple way. Interact it, bring plasma into the nano, bring plasma into the matter and see the energy released by it that you can use. If you understand the amount of energy you have in these balls you are creating and you can insert the right matter state to it or bring it in the right space, you can move this planet from its position. This is the difference. You have to understand which way you are going and you have to understand the space gap energy. This is going to be one of your biggest problems in this technology, in the space. If you do not understand this space gap, God help you in the space, because this space gap is sacrosanct. You don't understand it, you play with your existence. In time, a lot of you will experience huge shocks. Some of you have. We explained this before, because what you're trying to do, you space gapped, but you don't see it. The bigger the space gap, the bigger energy you release, more matter state you become, more physical motion, rotation you can create. This is what I've been talking and teaching with our, as I said yesterday, with our innovation center. If the innovation center understands, within next few days, next few weeks, I just guide, don't do. They should be able to deliver the first cars without fuel. Mechanical cars. All you do in your house, you just go to the back of the car, take the fuel tank and throw it on the street. Cost of conversion, very expensive. Maybe about 10 cents, no more. Because you bring the energy of the plasma into a matter state level. Is Vernon on the line? Vernon, are you online? Hello? Can somebody find a microphone? I've been talking to myself again.
Oh, sir, Vernon is, I think it's not on the line. I'll try to call.
Vernon, are you there?
He's not on the line, sir.
Is Renan online?
This is Renan, sir. Yes, sir. I'm here.
Hi, Renan. Now you're understanding what I was saying yesterday?
Yes, sir. I keep on taking notes here.
Now you understand how you got to run the engine?
Yes, sir. So I think I let Bernie review because Bernie is not online right now. So we're going to apply it.
You understand exactly what we said in the discussions yesterday. It's jumping the fields, jumping the levels. This is important. If you understand it, if you jump that way or if you jump this way. If you jump this way, you create huge physical motion. If you jump this way, you create huge plasmatic field motion. Because from here to here, you have to release fields which are surplus to become to the matter state. From here to here, you release huge plasmatic states which face the matter and they release their energy. It's, if you look at it in a different way, this is like a dam and this is like a turbine. If you release, depending on the height of the drop, depends on the power production. And you will see this again and again in the plasma technology. If you tilt it, if you put in an angle, if you do it straight, all will count. Any questions?
Just checking out the usual places here. Someone mentions that you mentioned that the Earth could be moved with the right plasma and so on. Then someone mentions perhaps what that's what the pyramids did was move the Earth to a different position. Is that possible, Mr. Keshe?
We leave it to the imagination of the man.
Okay. Look at the chat here.
We are running so fast with the knowledge transfer that there is people don't have time to catch up. In a few weeks' time, there'll be a lot of knowledge dispersing. Because you start understanding and developing new technologies. The same as when I start talking about the nanomaterials and then the GANs, everybody says, he changes direction, suddenly we were all doing this, now we go somewhere else. Now you understand why. That part, that section was finished. So now we've entered the space technology, and I said it's becoming very, very fast. And those are matter state thinking will have a lot of problems. Do you want to show the video from, is there is no question, do you want to show the video?
I have a question. Hello, yes. Jackie.
Hi, Jackie.
How are you?
No, I'm still good. You're still alive, not eating?
Yeah, sure. I have just one question. When we are in the GANs state, and when we change the environment and we release the energy, and now we have no more like physical GANs, when the energy is released and it's in a new state, can we make the process infiniteless?
If you understand how to make the liquid GANs before you release the energy of the GANs, you can even dictate the strength you want that new field to collect. You learn slowly, I'll teach you slowly how to predetermine. Because if you understand this, it's a very good point you brought up. Let's extend the knowledge a little bit further. If you understand that you can pre-pack, predetermine the shape and the size of this plasma, which you're going to release due to creation and the right mixture. Don't underestimate. If you make the right mixture in the plasma of the water, you can predetermine the shape of your plasma fields. And you can predetermine the position of it. And then you understand what I've said for a long time. In a space technology, you create fields of the plasma without containment. So, yes, you can determine. Slowly, these are the arts you have to learn. We will have artisans of the plasma coming up in all sorts of shapes. This is what I said to you, by thinking, by the emotion you create in your brain, you dictate the shape and the strength of the field of the plasma. Now, you understand how. You can dictate if you want your plasma to be in 10 centimeter or 2 centimeter, and what a strength. Don't forget, you know this very well. You know this extremely well. It's part of your daily life. You smell, and it reminds you a position, a food, a cuddle from the mother, and everything else. How come suddenly it's so strange to you? You pass a field, you smell on the field, it gives you the smell, the taste, the position of what that field carries. I can smell roses, you can imagine the redness, the color, the thorn, what you gave and what rose you gave to who and what emotion it brought you. You've already been playing with the field plasma exactly as you were nanomaterial makers from the day you barbecued. This is strengthening your understanding into your own structure of the creation. This is the problem. You know all of it. As I said to our friends in Ghana, we've all been so 6,000 years. I mean, acid gas makers, we call it the soap. So, yes, you can do anything you like. Anything, because your imagination is a field plasma. It has no containment, it has no material, but is created by aspiration, and by understanding of the emotion which is connected to it. If you understand that, people like Dr. Rodriguez should be no problem for you to handle disease or conditions like what we call Parkinson's. Any other question?
Can I just say one other?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Till the cows come home.
Because when you, for example, you come from the GANs and you change the process, you make a new materials. Then
you can the material state. Yes.
Yeah, but if we play with that, so we can again play with these new materials.
Of course.
Yeah.
But now it's refined, it's exactly the way you want it.
Yeah. Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Any other question?
Well, there's a big question from Mark. Does consciousness travel in plasma?
Consciousness is made by the plasma. Would you like to show the expansion of the knowledge by Africa, please?
That's the Togo presentation, you mean?
Yes, please. And okay. He's online. He can explain to us.
Okay, let me get that set up here. Can you see that okay?
Yeah, you're only coming through as a narrow strip on the screen here, so you might want to be sure.
Okay.
What's the problem? We just see a stripe. It's at the bottom.
How about now? Is it okay?
No, you're still like a ping pong ball table with a white line in the middle.
Okay, just a minute here.
It's like the old first computer games, playing ping pong.
Yeah, the pong game.
Okay, I'll try it a different way here.
Rick, it's like you're not sharing more than a stripe. No, it's okay.
There we go.
Yes.
Okay, good. All right,
this distance.
I think Paul is online here. Let me check. All right. Yeah, too. Let me see. I'll unmute him and see if he can speak here.
Hello, Mr. Keshe.
Hello,
Paul. Could you enlighten us, please? This is beautiful. Go ahead.
Thank you, Mr. Keshe.
Go ahead and explain what I call the old knowledge of man.
Okay, I can start?
Sure, go ahead and I'll just tell me when to go to the next slide and I'll move it for you. Okay?
Yeah.
You just speak, and when you want the next page, just tell, and Rick will move it. You want to go on the page?
So, yeah, I will just make comment for the first page. And this is the activity of Cash Foundation Togo. We call it Cash Family Togo. We have two logo. The first one is the planet If. On this planet, you can see there is a different part from the planet If. Every part is represented by one country. And every country in the world must be for us covered by Cash Foundation or plasma technology. At this way, we can reach at the goal of one planet, one nation, one race, and we can say that we are now one nation, one race. There is the first comment for the first picture. So you can see the different activities have done in Togo. Can go to please at the first, at the second page.
Rick, you can move to the next page. Okay.
Yeah. Second page, please. We have make a gun production with a specific way, and in this specific way, you will see how we have make guns in African realities. This is CH3 production guns. I take one bottle, like Coca-Cola bottle, and just put copper spiral, small coin sites, and I put zinc. Normally, when we put copper and zinc, we should get CO2, but at this place we have got CH3, and here the copper is not nano-coated. Physically, it is not nano-coated, but at the plasma level, I have nano-coated the copper. That's why when we combine zinc and copper without nano-coated, we get here CH3 gas. So everybody can see it's starting making the gas. Let's go, please. Here we are making CO2 gas with rainwater. Here we are making CO2 gas with distillate water. I just put again here. Coils and zinc plates, like at the first time. But for this second time, I didn't nano-coat it at the plasma level, the coil. So here you can see with the same condition, same material, but the difference is at the plasma level. So here we start get production of CO2 gas. Let's go next page, please. Here you have CO2 gas with sea water. We can see when we finish to get production. At the top of the gas, the color is the color of the gas water is blue. And at the left side, we have what the guns I have washed. So I want to ask Mr. Kesh, where come from this blue color of guns water? I didn't understand.
I can't explain to you. I don't know what you've done. I do not know. Maybe you can explain to us. We see this because you had a copper in it. Yeah. As part of the copper oxide nano guns, and it becomes bluish.
Okay.
And is to do with your copper in the system, and usually we see these kind of colors. I don't know if it applies to here or not. This is the color of the guns of the pure copper. We've seen this is being tested. Material, but it goes more, what do you call it, darker blue with the ones I have than what I see here. But do you use caustic in these cola bottles or just water?
Just water, yeah.
You don't add any caustic?
No, I didn't add any caustic.
Okay, how do you connect it that you don't add any caustic? What is it connected to? We see wires going in the background.
Yeah. I have forget today to tell everyone that I didn't make connection. I just put the plates and leave the wire like this. I didn't make connection. I you just let the wire to take from environment the energy.
So the copper wires are not nano coated.
Yeah, it is not nano coated, and it is not also connected one to other. I just leave it like this. You can see.
You just put a zinc
at the top.
Put a zinc and a copper. You just put zinc and the copper.
Yes, I put zinc and copper.
And with the copper
but
oxide,
I put my intention on that.
Your intentions?
Yeah. I pray like 30 minutes on that. I give my intention like 30 minutes before let it, before leaving it.
So you use the same setup, but by intention, you produce different materials. Am I correct?
Yes.
So, if your intention is to
you are correct.
To produce the white CO2, you produce white CO2 with the same copper, with the same water, and with the same zinc. And if you wish to produce CH3, you produce CH3 because you wish for that.
Yeah. This is our way.
Okay, carry on, please.
Okay, let's go at the next. Here, you have a sea water guns. We have a copy and original. First one, the first one we get, I make duplicates. How I make duplicates? I take a bottle, I put the second bottle, I put water inside and make my intention and let it near of the first one who get the guns. And after some days, it's also starting giving guns. So this is original one who is left side and copy who is on the left side. Let's go up to the next piece. Here, is the process of washing the copy of guns. The copy I have done, so here I am washing it. Let's go to the next page. Here is CO2 with a double coil, zinc plate instead.
Can you explain how you make it full? Hello? Can you hear me?
CH3-1? Yeah. Yeah, CH3-1.
Yes, but how do you make the bottle full? Again, by praying.
Yeah, again by praying.
Okay.
So I increase the level by intention by praying.
You say CH3 white double coil and zinc plate. White double coil. What is with the white with the double coil?
With Mr. Keshe, not white.
Yeah, I know. But what is going to do with the double coil? Double coil of zinc or double coil of copper?
Double coil of copper.
Ah, so this is what we're trying to understand. So with the other one, you use a single coil with a zinc plate. And you wish to get a CO2, you get a CO2. With this, you want a zinc plate with a copper coil, and this is what you get, CH3. Can you tell us something? How do you know this is a CH3, please?
Please?
How do you know this is the CH3, the material you use? Can you explain?
The color or the property?
Okay, carry on. We'll ask you the question somewhere at the end. Carry on, please.
Okay, let's go to the next page.
We are number 7, CH3 copy.
Yeah, CH3 copy. So I make a same like I make for CO2. So I just put water inside of the bottle, give the intention, let it near of one bottle I have get CH3 guns, and it starts giving also CH3. Let's go. Here is the different Gantt I have a product. I have make production. I have keep it. Let's go for the next page.
How long does it take you to make a bottle of Gantt?
Please.
How long does it take to make one bottle of the Gantt which you've shown?
It is taking the time.
Yeah, how many days?
Sometimes is 28 days, sometimes is 21 days. Same days like normal.
21 days to make a bottle of cans.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Carry on, please.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, these guns, I make coffee from Jackie. One day we are in private teaching, and Jackie make a gold gun and plenty guns. So I didn't get material to make it, and I just take the energy and keep it in universe. When I go home, I put water in the bottle and bring this energy in the bottle. So after 6 days, I get Jackie guns from my home. So these guns coming from Jackie guns from France. Okay, let's go. So this is a different guns and copy I have keep. I have take picture here. Let's go. Next page. Here is a copper plate and zinc plate for a rain guns. I have make also a rain guns, but I have used here this small copper and here this small copper plate and here this small zinc plate, like 2 centimeter. But I didn't nanocoat the copper in physically. But the plasma state, the copper is nanocoated. Let's go next page. So this is rain guns water without nano-coated copper. So you can see the color. But this rain guns is more white than the first one from seawater and other. So can you explain me, Mr. Kesh, why this different color also? Because all is CO2 guns. But one is from sea water, second one is rain water. But the color for rain water is more white than the first one. Hello, Mr. Kesh.
Yes, I'm listening. I'm waiting for the next one.
Okay, let's go to the next one.
Now we see the
here
coil.
Here is a coil for this is the coil for CH3 guns production. So this picture, I take it after I have produced the guns. After I have finished to produce the guns, the color is blue, but not blue, and it's looking like we have nano-coated copper, but this is after production.
How did you gas coat or nano-coat this?
Please?
How did you nano-coat or gas coat these coils?
The guns have make it when the guns is production, so the guns have nano-coated this coil. I didn't make it. The guns have make it.
Okay.
Let's go.
Number 15.
This is the coil for seawater guns. It also looking like we have no after we have finished to produce the guns. Let's go now. Next page. This I have made cancer pomade with shea butter. And here is the component and property of shea butter. Here is the property and component of shea nut. You can see stearic acid, 20 to 50%, linoleic acid, 3 to 11%, palmitic acid, 2 to 9%. Percent linoleic acid 1%, acidic acid 1% also. Let's go.
Can you go back? Can you go back?
here is molecular for comp. Okay.
Yeah.
Mr. Cash, you have something?
Just trying to understand.
Okay, let's go. Next page. There is a social molecular component of a sulfur. So, nutritional value there 100 gram. 3.5 oxide. So you can see the picture here and the components. So I have cut it to make the cancer pomade. We have here carbonitrates. It's 16.84 grams. 80.54%. Betarine fiber 3.5. That's 0.5 protein, 1 grams vitamin. We have here thiamine, D1 0.07 grams, 6%. Next page. We have here mineral calcium, 14 milligrams, 1%, iron, 0.6 milligrams, 5%, magnesium, 21 milligrams, 6%, phosphorus, 27 milligrams, 4%, potassium, 278%, 6% also, sodium, 40 milligrams 1%, zinc 0.1 milligram 1%, niacin B3 we have zinc, I have already niacin B3 we have 0.9 milligram 6% also, and protein acid 0.253 milligram 5%. We have vitamin B6, 0.069 milligrams, 5%. Folate, we have 14. Choline, 7.6. Vitamin C, 20.6. Next page. And I have included inside the lemon. Here you have the chemistry of the lemon. So you can see different components from lemon. Next page, please. So I want to start to know how to make this pomade for the cancer. So you have lemon, salt soap. I have cut lemon here. Next stage. You have here shea butter and CO2 gums. But I didn't put CO2 grams inside of shea butter, just the picture. Next page, please. Same, you have a short shop, shea butter, lemon, and you have here syringe to extract. Here I cut shea shop and the lemon. Next page, next page. Next page. here is the grain of lemon and shellshock. Here you have lemon and shellshock. I take the fruit, the body of the fruit inside. You have here CO2 gums. You have here citronella. Next page. So I put shea butter on fire. This is the first step. And after I get this one, and I put lemon inside of shea butter. Next page. Here you have shea butter, lemon, citronella, and shellshock, all mixing together. Next page. Here I have take 10 milliliters of CO2 gans water, not gans. Next page. And I make injection in the solution I have. I have inject it inside and mix all. Next page. And here is the result. This is what I have get, and I have put it in the small container ready for using. So this is how I have make cancer pomade with shea butter. So here is the final. I have now to make a ethics for us. I am in time with etiquette. Next page. Yeah, here I put in one container for refreezing because it must be refreezing and we will get like soft. And here I start another process. I make CO2 pomade for body cleaner. And the element I have used, I use wash of honey. You have it in the left side. You have here the picture of crystal of mint. I use also petroleum of jelly. I use a paraffin oil. I select vaseline, crystal, I use rice and the CO2 liquid plasma. So this is the formula to make this CO2 pomade for body cleaner. Display the page. So this wash of honey is natural one. So this is the component of honey wash. So you have hydrocarbon 14%, monohexane 85%, diester 14%, trister 3%, hydroxide monohexane 4%, hydroxide polyester 1%, acid ester 1%, free fatty acid 12%, free fatty alcohol 1%. We need 20 cells. Next page. Here you have vaseline and you have paraffin oil I have used. Next page. And this is the result. When I have mixed and put it in the fire like shea butter for cancer pomade, and at the end I get this. This is the result. Next page, please. So you can see it become like pomade, ready now to use. So I get this after 12, after 2 hours later. Next page, please. So this is a conditionment ready for using. I make a body shampooing with a CO2 also. So I take an hour solution, salt, lemon, rice, tomatoes, CO2 liquid plasma. So I take, you can see, NOH3, salt, lemon, rice, picture. Next page. So this is the components of the tomatoes I have used, glucose 2.2, 1%, fructose 2.2, 1%, protein 1.8, half fiber 4.2, ash 1.4. I have submit someone, something is not visible. Have 95% of water. Tomatoes is composing on 95% of water. Here is tomato lemon I have cut. Let's go. Next page. Yeah. Next page. I have already explained about this. Next page. So here I have put NOH solution and I have mixed. You can see the color. It become white liquid when I make preparation. Next page. So when I mix tomato fat, it become yellow color. Next page. And I inject from this, I inject CO2 liquid and mix again. Next page. So this is the results will become yellow and I have put it in a container ready for using. So this is the shampoo I have used. This is shampoo with CO2 for the body cleaner I have done. Let's go next step. I have made if generator. So I use zinc plates, iron from, I make recyclage from iron computer. And I take some bottle and I cut. Next page. So I put zinc and iron. And here I put if inside. Let's go. Next page, please. So I make connection and you can see on a voltmeter is 9.3 volts. So I have many bottles like this. So I add and get more than what I want and just transform and get my free energy. I get my generator from the ears. This tip. Here is a young generator I have made. So I make some coils and I make connection. And then make my generator from yes. Because this product in my country, everybody have it. So you can see electricity, call for electricity. You can see I make connection and we get 9 volts with these 4 pieces of yams. And the price for these 4 pieces is like $1. And after 6 months, after giving electricity, the yam are still ready for eating. I cut it, you can see the color. So it keeps the same color, so ready for eating. So this is how I have make yam generator. Next stage. Next step, please. Okay. So here is a rainwater generator I have made. And this is the process. I make some coil, I make package, and this boss give us 15 volts. So we have two, we get 100 volts, and we make connection with this and get electricity with this rainwater. So this is the process and packing. Next step. We have make also three generator. I don't know if you see there is no connection that I have make. Now I have connect it. But I didn't see nothing. I just see a CCG minus plus. This is food. We have make also food. We take avocado nuts. We have take avocado nuts. We make we take CO2 liquid, filtered liquid plasma, plasma, then oxide plasma. And you can see the knot of avocado. You can see this machine for grated. And you can see here you have grated. Next step, please. And here we toasted on fire and we get this solution. So from here we mix now all these four gas or liquid plasma, and we mix, and here we have a process in packing, and then we have our final food with avocado. Here I have make LC units here. So you can see gravitational kits. You can see we didn't make connection with wire, coil, everything. But it still work because we have put this plate for wood on the plasma state. So we have one way, we have nano-coated, or we have make connection with, we have put plate on universe of plasma. So this thing is full and connected with energy of plasma. So it is same if you have connected with the coil. Let's go. Next step. This is the backside of our elf unit. Next step. Backstage. Next step, please. Here you can see. Here you can see upstage. So I make one way I can take it. You can see this one. I put it on the upstage and close. If I want to remove my elements, so I just take it and I can remove this. Can see the hole I have made. The hole is like I want to make connection with the coils, but I didn't make it. I didn't make connection. I didn't put a coil. It is a wish for kit moving. take it and move it. Here you can see how they set, how I have make it and how I settle it. This step. And you can see the setter. Next step. Settle again. You can see if I want to put coil. If I want to put coil. If I want to pull coil, you can see it's already ready for that. I can put it at here. The kit is working. You don't use coil. The kit is already working like you have made coil. So just I want to let people see. Here is energy transfer. So I take this and transfer plasma universe energy on this. So this is connected. This is downside. You can see I put something to move it easily. So you can see the profile side. You can see the hole. This to move, it is depending on the color of the version. You can move it and make it at the level of the version. You can see the profile side. Let's go. You see inside of the these Elf units. You can see how the kit was. You see, I am inside for testing. So I want to see how to feel energy, and I have feel it to work. Let's go for the next step. Here, you can see, I can sit down and put the plates. Here you can see one patient I put inside to make treatment. Let's go. Next step, please. So this was presented by Cash Family Togo, Cash Foundation, One Planet, One Nation, One Race. We are sending you the love. We are together. Thank you. This was our presentation of what we have made. And I am making another three units with another different way. And I will let you know when I will finish. Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is fantastic. You don't need complicated things. In a simple way, you achieve more than with it. But I would like you to go to page 1, 2, or 3. Go back to number 16, 17, please. Go back all the way up. Yep. No, go back down. Here. How the process you wish to create, with the same plate you produce your CH3 or CO2?
Yeah, this is the same way. I just first, when I take a coil, I play on the coil, and I take zinc, I play on the zinc, and I take also water, I play on this, and then put water. Put zinc and copper.
No nano coating.
No. We didn't nano coat it.
And then when it's to the CO2, what do you do with the CO2?
CO2, I put zinc, copper, but I have also here, you can see, if you see the picture, the coil is not nano-coated. So I also pray on the coil and pray on the smaller.
So your CH3 and put in. Your CH3 and CO2 is the same copper and the same zinc. It's just how you pray, you get what you want.
Yeah, same. Yeah, it is same copper, same zinc, but the intention is different here.
Can you take and you leave it for 28 days to 30 days? Or 21 days and 28 days?
I will let it. I have more than 10 at home. I will let it 28 and see.
So you use the same material, it's just your intentions which changes the matter.
Yeah, same material, only intention is different.
Can we go down to where you went for the cancer, please?
Okay. Yeah.
No, go further down. Where do you make the cancer? Yeah. This is... Go back. You use lemon? Okay.
Source property is to make treatment of cancer. So I just implement the energy with...
see the composition of the source? You showed some material, some data. Looking for that data, can you find it? I think somewhere we see some data. No.
Slide 37, could go back to that.
That's honey. Go further back up. Somewhere around here we saw some data, some composition data.
I have made some composition for
What is the source of? Is just now, stay there, go back to where you were, just now, go back to there. Go back. Okay. Just wait, please. Okay, this is the composition of the source of. Can you tell us what is a source of? We are ignorant to this.
Is one fruit. You can eat it, and in Africa we have it plenty. Especially in Togo, we have it plenty. One piece you have 100 CFA, 0.1 dollar. If you have $1, you can get 20 piece of this one. So we are using it like fruits, like mangoes, and we eat it. But especially, I have some knowledge about this workshop. It makes treatment of cancer. If somebody have cancer, you give him, every time eat it, it reduce the pain of cancer. So knowing this one, I just implemented the energy of small shop, adding some another element and put CO2 down to gas.
Stop. Go back to the picture before, the data before, please. No, the data. We just had the data on the soil salt.
There's a link to SoroSoft to Wikipedia there in the chat if you want to pull that up.
Yeah, okay. Keep it there, please. Okay, go down with the method of production. Keep this in mind. We want to come back to this. Can we go to the method of the production? Okay, go to the chemistry of lemon. Stop there. Go back. No. Go lemon. Can you take a face shot of both space 17 and 18, please?
Please?
Can you do a screenshot, please, Vince? Rick? No. Yes, this one. Do a screenshot of this. We can. And then, yeah. And the next one. Yeah, do a screenshot of this, yeah. And then do a screenshot of the lemon. Okay, can we see the next page? Can we see the next page, please? Yeah. Carry on. Cancer pomade. You mix the lemon with the soil soap. The next page. You add the gas of CO2 with shea butter. What is the shea butter?
Shea butter is coming from shea nut. Shea butter is the best butter in the world, and the shea tree is only in Africa. We can get it in only in Africa. So the shea butter we use it.
What's the shea? What material is shea? You showed us beforehand. Can you go back up, please?
Yeah, it was a nut. Let's go back.
Yeah, go back.
Lot of shea butter.
Go back. Stop. Shea nuts.
Slide 17 is the composition there. Yeah.
Is this the same as a ground nut which we have in West Africa?
Yeah, it almost same, but it is bigger. It is bigger than a ground nut, and you have to broke this one and find out the real. You have to broke the first one you are seeing here, and you will find now inside the nut of shea nut is inside. And when you take it to get the oil, you will put it in the fire and grate it.
Because I know how they I know how they make groundnut oil because I've seen in Africa. So. It is like it's different way than groundnut. Okay, so go up to the next page, please. This is fantastic. What you have brought us is a gift. Thank you very much. So go back up, go down to the page 17, 18. Go down. 18. Go to 19. Okay, I want you to go to this production. So you take the lemon, the soil. You add a CO2 gas and you add the shea butter.
Yeah.
Okay, carry on. Then what do you do with it? Will you cook it together?
I first cook, I hot the shea butter. When I finish to hot the shea water, so I add ketchup, lemon, and CO2 gas. And this also the grain of lemon and ketchup, they have the grains. So I have broke it and get the part of this one.
Okay.
So I mix all insides when I have cook it. So
you cook it.
Everything is.
Then you cook it.
Yeah.
Citronella is lemongrass. Am I correct? It looks like it.
Yeah.
Okay. Citronella is what we call lemongrass. Okay. Carry on. Go. Go up. Stop. You cook it. For how long do you cook it?
5 minutes.
Okay, carry on. Carry on. Okay, carry on. Carry on. Yep. Carry on. Carry on. Stop. Now we got to the different point. Go back up to where we were before. To 20, 30, further up. To the next page up. Okay, stop. Can't stop here, please. How long have you been testing this for cancer in Africa?
Like 1 month.
1 month. And what are the results? What do you see?
After 1 month, the person don't want to now go at the hospital because he say he don't feel nothing.
Can you repeat, please? After 1 month.
After 1 month. Yeah, he don't control. He don't want to go hospital because he don't feel any pain.
They don't have the cancer.
You have to make a analyze from a medical to see, but the person say he don't want to go hospital.
Why?
He say he don't feel the pain.
Yeah, but doesn't mean if they don't feel the pain, there is no cancer.
Yeah, I think.
Can we put this? This is worth looking into because of a number of reasons you brought up. If you go back to page, couple of pages up, go back to the, can we have the one you took the snapshot picture, please? Of the components. How long has this been used in Africa for cancer, or is it just something you've done?
In Africa, we are using it like this. Not everybody know, not everybody, but a person who have learned know about this.
About know what? About how long? Is it part of? Pardon?
This is the first time I have produced this one with this component. But before, they only use shop for cancer.
Okay, let's get a picture of the shop. I'll tell you what it is. It's very interesting. Can you put this in a smaller piece? No, reduce in size what you just had, the data you had on, Rick, please. And then put the picture of the lemon next to it, please. Shrink it. Shrink them. Try to get all the ones you took a snapshot on one page, if you can, please. Reduce them to the size we can handle. The lemon. And this is very interesting. Now you will see this is the work of the nature in so many ways. Okay. And then you see the next one, the other one you had with you, please. the butter. Yep, just shrink it if you can. If you look at the composition, molecular composition of the sea salt, you see everything. If you use this mixture, if you rub this oil on your coils, which you showed us the system you put upright, the mixture you made, it should be very effective. It's field process for most of the diseases known to man. Tell you why. Can I show you why? It'll be interesting. I think Dr. Rodrigo's gonna go. Can you give me this, please? I can't do this. Wait. Fabio, I can't get this done. I'll tell you why. This is a fantastic piece of knowledge you brought us in natural way. African do it if they've been using it. I want to be able to write. I want to use the. I want this up.
Do you want to write on what's on here, Mr. Keshe, or do you want me to stop?
Yes, I need to. Yeah, I can't do it.
We need but to.
We got it. Hold on. One more down. There. Okay, we got it. Look what is here. In its simplicity, you can produce everything. Look what is here. Sodium. Don't move. Stay one place. I'm going everywhere. You have the sodium. You have the lemon.
Yeah.
You have got your NOH. I cannot write here. So, in the process, or in the stomach of the man, the sodium, it creates sodium oxide, hydroxide, which is the caustic. You have that with this lemon, with the OH, which is sitting everywhere. You have you create a caustic. Then you have the zinc, which most of the cancer has emotional basis. So now you have entered the body with a condition of what it needs. You have potassium, you have phosphorus. This fruit is a cancer fruit. This fruit, is vegetable. It is in conjunction the way you have mixed it. If you go back to the teaching of the Ghana last week, and by adding the CO2, you increase the natural protein. Here you have used shea water. If you use the same process or add animal fat into this, I think it's a very natural cancer system.
Wow.
Because with adding the CO2 which you added, we saw the reason the system will work with the shea water and lemon juice and with the CO2 you add to this, you increase the potency. That CO2 brings the plasmatic condition of the GANS, we're in a condition which has already created a natural GAN system. This, what is on the board with the new knowledge which we have, and strange enough, look what it is. You have B9, you have B3. Look, there's a B6. This fruit is a cancer fruit. The only thing missing in it is the energy which you add with CO2. And what is interesting is, you created that CO2 with the element of the copper which had that blue tint in it, which I said this is a nano oxide copper. So with it, you bring 100% few elements of CuO2 with you as well. So it has everything for physical recovery, emotion, caustic to create the copper oxide and the zinc oxide. You have phosphor, which is the backbone of the DNA structure. You have calcium, which feeds with the zinc for the growth of the brain cells not to repeat. You have an iron, which allows the increased production of hemoglobin within the structure of the amino acid that you put in. And then you have a B6, and you have a B9 especially. B9 is the regeneration of the cells. I would like you to do something.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the market. Somewhere in this country, in Italy, we can find this soul soap. And I'm going to repeat what you've done and give it to the medical people we have around here to develop it. And we send you this natural product, but try to change from the shea butter to animal fat.
Animal fat?
Yeah. Try to do a test with animal fat, because then you bring it to near level of the amino acid of the human being, and repeat the same process. But you are rubbing this on the skin of people where the cancer is. Am I correct?
Yeah, I rub it in the body of the people where the cancer was.
Okay. It'll be interesting if the nano coating coils, you showed us that beautiful standing upright, the standing system. If you can coat, nano coat, or GANS coat, those coils with this which you make, and see the real reaction of the system. This is a natural, it's the most beautiful natural process, and you, by adding lemon to it, you have made a caustic out of it, which with it, with the CO2 and the water you added, has made it into a natural GANS which supports, and that's why it could be correct that this thing here, and this thing here, and this here show that there is a possibility. It's the first time I've seen this. This is so beautiful, if it's correct, that this material, if it's used, because I was discussing this with doctors in one of the teachings last week or the week before, if I remember correctly, that the way these coils, upright coils, medical coils work, is that it touches the RNA, and these people should never get cancer again. When you go through these coils, the upright stance you stand in, and what you show here is clear indication. If we can use this fruit or this vegetable with what is sitting there in conjunction with lemon juice, which brings in with the sodium, the caustic condition. Now, in one go, you're making GANS of everything, in one go. This is the beauty of it, because once it's cooked, once you put it in the cooking, you release the sodium and everything. You make the GANS of calcium, iron, magnesium, everything. You support psychological, you support production of the brain cells, you support the hemoglobin, you support the magnesium, which is most important part in the structure, and then you support it, you embed it, you literally embed it in what do you call it, RNA, through change in DNA. Because when you look at the, just go and have a look at the structure of the amino acid, or what you call DNA, you see the backbone is phosphor. So this must be one of the most stronger cancer systems man ever could produce. It's beautiful what you put on it. I told you, Africa will be the crown of the jewel of the spaceship technology, and this is an example of it. The knowledge you carry, the fruit of Africa, is where humanity mainly was created, and you have all the tools. This is most of the most beautiful knowledge we could ever receive from Africa. Thank you very much for bringing it. But take it a step further. Take it a step further. Change this butter to human, oh, not human fat, but to the animal fat. Like, do you have access to, I know you say no, but I lived in Africa. Do you have access to bush meat?
No, I don't get access.
You don't have access to bush meat? Okay, so if you have, find yourself, try to go to, in Africa we don't have Western fully saturated antibiotic animals. Try to find chicken, free chicken, free range chicken in the villages. Yeah?
Okay. Yeah.
Try to get the fat from the chicken.
Okay.
And instead of this shea butter, use that fat. Because
okay,
the fat of the chicken, free-range chicken, which is in Africa, is saturated with omega-3.
Yeah.
And that is mainly, we know what's in omega-3. Then cover your coils with a combination of what you make, replace this shell butter, come closer to the protein structure of the man, and
okay,
if you use the fat from the chicken,
okay,
then make the same structure, use these on your coils, on that beautiful system you showed, and
yeah,
I think you'll find a very effective system for any kind of cancer. But in your system, which you showed, we discussed it with the doctors before, you need a leg piece, you need to cover the whole body. You got to go another piece on the bottom. I'm going to teach you something very added to the knowledge. This is beautiful. I thank you for bringing us this knowledge. It's
thank
a
you
good understanding. I'm just going to use my whiteboard. I want to teach you something while you're making this board. Fabio, can I have my whiteboard? But I want to come back to this. Don't change this at all. I'll come back to this. This is a beautiful piece of information. Everything naturally is there to reverse cancer. Okay, what I'm going to go back on this is this. Excuse me, Giovanni, it's 5 o'clock. Are you supposed to be somewhere? You have the phone with you. You made, I'm looking from the top. This is what I wanted to teach today or in the coming next day or two. But now we are here, you brought such a beautiful gift. I want to share a piece of knowledge with you. You made those two boards, yeah?
Yeah. Hey Rick, we need to see Mr. Keshe drawing now.
Pardon?
Or just saying we need to have Rick stop sharing. Take just take a screen snap of it.
Stop share. We are there now. You can see?
Yeah, I can see.
Okay. Can you see the white screen?
Yes, we can see it.
Okay. Now look, even this is for Dr. Rodriguez as well, or the medical people, if Dr. Klaus is there. Up to now, you put systems in panels, which you put your patient inside. Let's take the knowledge step further. You created helmets, which you put on. Let's take knowledge. Go back on the patent, the medical patent, medical application patent. Have a look, you understand. Extend the knowledge. We look from the top. This is your board with two set of units going down, the coils. Now, add two more. Box the volunteer. But when you do this, you have to take this helmet away and you can add a section in here, which it covers the totality of the head, the physical part, and the immune system. But don't forget, on the when you make the top, your top to have coils too. But has to be a space in the gap of the center of the brain, in this line, where any extra energy can pass through, even though you have. So you have four walls, and you have coils on the top. Now you have created a box, handles emotion, physical, and everything else. But the two criteria, when you connect this system, before you used to connect this way. Now you have to connect this way. And the end of the beginning goes to a dumper. At the same time, you connect each plate to the top. You can add a section to the bottom with the same characteristics. Yeah. So what you create, the field balance. We have a microphone open. Please close your microphone. So what you create is a condition that it can handle any disease. In space, go back. I spoke this with the doctors before. Go and put in a swimming pool, in the water, because the water is a liquid version of the same thing. So, this is what you're going to get. This way, you create a full balance. You need to put two units opposite to each other. You have to get everything in a right order. Now, you create a balance in total body of the man. You change, you have a cancer patient, the oil you showed us, you put on the coil, you will see wonders. Now, if you look at it in so many ways, you create a box like this, where human is in the box in a controlled environment balance. And then you put your coils, the head, the body, the immune system on four sides. The top, you cover the bottom you cover. This is a kind of system you need in space when you suddenly receive huge amount of energy. You cannot go section by section. You de-energize the whole body. It's the only way you can handle the space viruses. Because they attach to every cell, they don't go through a digestion system or everything else in cases. So you dump the energy very fast. So, but it'll be interesting to see if you can make this, use the GANs of the oil which you made. It's the same process. All you're doing, I explained this in the teaching before, I explain it again, that become very clear. When you make a coil, you have a matter state. You added the GANs in the coil. Then with it, you brought in the water, which is the liquid plasma. Now you understand what you've been creating. This is the GANs. Here was the nano coating, and here is the matter state. And in the center, here, the empty space you had is the field plasma. Now you see the cores we had. And with no change, if you look, you have the copper, you have the nanomaterials, and then you added the GANs on top of it. This GANs is the oil you created. What happens? The energy in your coil structure moves along, and now you see the energy locks in to your system. The difference is, now this structure is the body of the man. In a GANs state, the liquid water and the energy within the structure. So, you see the difference. And here, by putting the GANs on top of the nano, you brought the energy resources on top of your nanomaterial. That's why these power units are energy sources. These Magrav units, these coils which you created, you have brought the sun to sit on the nanomaterial. It has, doesn't need to look for energy. Energy is coated on it. In a space, you change it the other way. Matter state, plasma state. Here, the plasma sits outside. That's why man could not find it up to now. Here, the plasma sits inside, the sun, the proton, the electron, the molecular structure of your life. So, when you put the oil on the coil, which is coated for balance energy between all the elements of the creation, the copper is already inside, which is the physical. And you understand, this system should work magic for any diseases, even if you added CO2 to it, or CH3, for any kind of depression. It's a fantastic technology brought, it's a fantastic knowledge brought on the table. I thank you very much. And those of you who are familiar with this, you can use this for more or less any kind of cancer. This has everything not to handle the cancer, but affects, reassesses, balances. Because when you create a GANs, can we have a picture back again, please? Can you share the screen with us? You understand why? Can we have that, those tables back on, please, Rick? Hello. Yes, it's back on. Thank you very much. So, come on, option. No. I'm going to go full screen first.
Yeah.
It needs that mouse. It doesn't work in mine. It's your touch. You see, go, yeah. You see, when you done this, when you put this material on the coil, everything is in a gaseous state. It's as energy. So when the body comes to it, it takes what it needs and no more. It brings balance to everything. This is the beauty of it. That sodium with lemon, creating a balanced caustic, and everything in there is because it's in the gaseous state itself of the atomic structure of the gas of the material. With a B9, this is a recipe for any cancer. This is a beautiful piece of information and knowledge. We understand, if those who understand can elaborate on it and develop it further. You can do a lot of things with this. The other thing, maybe if you look at it from the agricultural point of view, if you use this butter and make it liquid enough, you'll find out with this magnesium in it, you can create a condition that there should be no need for any, what do you call it, pesticides. You can increase the production of the fruits, any fruit, hugely. This fruit has a composition of both, because the amount of these materials in it are, they are quite just about enough to do it. You have the potassium there. Phosphorus is big enough, sodium, zinc very little, is emotional. It is beautiful. This should be very good for brain damage because of this composition. Creating brain cells, and you have B9, which is perfect. If you have brain hemorrhage, stroke, this should be a perfect coil to put somebody inside it to produce the brain cells. This is a gift you brought on the table of knowledge, and I thank you for it. This is amazing what you brought on the table. We'll ask, I would like you to do something. When you come back to Togo, get in touch with me. I invite you to come to the African Summit in Ghana and bring with you your system, bring with you this knowledge. And do we have Benjamin online? Benjamin, are you online? No. Is Dr. Gota from Kenya online? No. We usually get them on Thursday mornings, they're all there. Let me speak with Ghana, with Atomic Energy Group in the lab, and we get
Dr. Gato is online, just among viewers.
Pardon?
Dr. Gato is online, just among viewers. If you can promote him, Rick.
We will ask on Thursday morning. We have the Ghana Atomic Group with us. We'll ask them to replicate this and give us a full measurement, scientific measurement in the lab. This is beautiful, absolutely beautiful for a space technology, but you can use it. Good morning, Dr. Gota. Dr. Gota, you are familiar with this soap in Kenya?
Yeah, yes, I know the fruit in Kenya too.
Uh-huh. And
Amoya, they call it Amoya, ananas, Amoya or something like that. But I am familiar with the fruit.
Is it possible if we could have a scientific research into this exactly, if there are any paperwork in the scientific arena that allows us to see what they've done in this in the present science?
Yes, I have seen some papers, so I will look for them and let you know.
Please, if you can work with Paul in Togo and build up a scientific paper, I can ask people in Ghana to help us to scientifically validate it. This is a very nice, very beautiful piece of information, which it explains how a little bit can go a long way, but this is very, very nice. But strange enough, if you look in the acidic part, there is another game played here. Some of these acids are the ones which can penetrate the skin the way we saw with Ghana presentation. What we saw with coconut, what we saw with cocoa. Thank you very much for bringing us this knowledge, Paul. It's fantastic. Please,
Thank you for opening our eyes also.
Please follow your patients. So you've done, bring in doctors from Togo to work with you. This has to be done scientifically, as we said before. They set up a structure that it can be followed. Just people, I know the African mentality, because they don't feel anything, they don't go anywhere. But try to get these people, if there is a scientific record of the, any x-rays or whatever, that it can be taken again for it. Dr. Rodriguez, are you with us by any chance?
Yes, he is among viewers.
Yes, I am. I'm here, Mr. Gas. I heard everything.
Can you see what you can be done with this as a GANS on the nano-coated coil?
I will try, yes.
Can you get this material in the US?
I don't think that fruit, but I will try. I don't know that fruit.
I never heard of it.
No.
Miss Akash, I can send it from Togo. I can send it.
In the United States, they don't let you enter. Impossible. You never been to the airport in the state, they empty your pocket, they find something in it. You cannot enter things into the country. We have to test it in Africa. We have to do it there and then build it up from there up. Okay, so let's see what we can do. This is a beautiful knowledge, and we'll see. I'll try to see if we can find it here in the African shops and see how we can develop it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed, Paul, for bringing this knowledge. Have a safe trip to where you're going later on or this week.
Can I ask a question, Mr. Cash?
Yes, please.
But the boards you said on the sides of the person to make the square, are there going to be two lines of coils? Because the back one is going to align to the spinal, or it should be only one line of coils on the side?
On the side, you do one line. It's good enough.
Yeah, that's what I heard. That's what I thought.
No, it doesn't have to be. It can be one line. The only thing is, on the head section, do not use copper coils. On the head section, only use zinc coils.
I got it. Perfect. Yes. Even on the top. On the top.
On the top. Yes, please.
On the top and the two.
You can do.
So, yes. Just to make sure, it's only one line on the side.
Yes, please.
Perfect. Got it. Thank you so much, Mr. Gash.
Thank you very much. This is a chamber in a space. We talk about rooms which you can enter. This is the room, the structure. We are getting there slowly in production of the system, that you can spend a few minutes inside and literally walk out with that disease. And we're just getting there slowly, slowly. And this piece of information, the way we've seen Klaus has shown the system in Austria, you can refit any coil anywhere. You have a cancer patient, you put a coil with this material on it. You have a different case, you change it to what you need. Thank you very much for the knowledge you brought us. We respect it and we thank you for it. I think it's a time to say goodbye. We had a good time. It was a fantastic piece of knowledge which came today. And hopefully we as humanity will benefit by it. I cannot let it down. Any questions you have, please come with it on Thursday. Tomorrow morning we have no teaching. Tomorrow afternoon is the doctors. Hopefully next Wednesday morning it'll be agriculture and afternoon the health section. Remember from next Thursday, the teaching, international teaching finishes at 3:30 and we switch over to the specific teaching which covers mainly targeted for the government. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you, goodbye.
Thank you. Okay, that'll be the end of the 18th International Knowledge Seekers Workshop for June 2nd, 2016. And as always, thank you everybody for attending. And we'll end the live stream now and complete the meeting.